So this is new, and like it happens so regularly. You text a guy after maybe like a couple of dates, you get a dick pic. It's like, really?
Is that a thing?
Do you not realize that my friends are going to be seeing these? Like,
I think it's a turn on that they send it knowing that you're going to see it.
Yeah.
It's not so much, hey, look what you've got coming. I think it's almost like, even if I don't see the fact that I've chatted to you and you've seen my privates.
Isn't it mad?
I don't get it.
And guys saying as well, like it's happened several times now. Like, send nudes, like, no.
Of who? Of, yeah. Oh, they want you to send nudes.
And I think, you cheeky bastard.
Yeah, because once you send it, that's it.
That's it. But I just think, isn't it mad? Like, you're not in an intimate relationship with someone and they want to show their penis and they also want you to show nudes and just be okay with that. Like, yeah, the world's just, like, changed.